Hey guys, it's Huff. I am back again, and today I have got a very quick haul video, which is going to be a lead-in to a swatch video. But I wanted to show you these actually arrived today as I'm filming this, and this was this is a very important collection of nail polishes to me. So those of you who know me know that Freddie Mercury and Queen are like my number one band. They are like, Freddie in particular was a huge inspiration to me growing up, like as a teenager in particular. He passed away in my year 11 year, right at the end of my year 11 year, which had a massive impact on me. I think when things happen like that, at a time like that in your life, they have a bigger impact than they might have otherwise done, you know, your angsty teen type thing. Although it took us a while to get to it, we actually went and saw Bohemian Rhapsody just the other day, because we had told our daughter that we would go and see it together. We were going to see it on our honeymoon, but we ended up not doing that, so that our daughter could come with us, because she likes Queen and Freddie Mercury too, because she's been brought up. So recently, Glam Polish, which is an Australian indie company that sells worldwide, did a Bohemian Rhapsody collection of nail polish, and all of them are named after Queen songs. There are 10 polishes in the collection. It was not cheap to buy the whole collection, even though I did get a discount, but I think it was worth it. It's the first time I've seen a collection and thought I have to have that, regardless of how much it costs. So I told my partner it was my birthday present, and he was like, that's fine. So he's a good one. So I will show you the bottles that I have in front of me. I will be doing a swatch video, as in when I put it on my swatch sticks, which will be basically, often it's the first time I actually swatch the nail polish, so it's seeing it in the bottle one thing, swatching it's another thing, and at some stage they will probably show up in my Swatch My Collection videos as well. Once I put them into my inventory, they may well appear in that individually at some point. So yeah. So the first one is the topper that's in this collection. This is called A Kind of Magic, and it is, if it would focus, it is so gorgeous. It has all these little iridescent flakies in it. It's just beautiful. Looks like it's got some holo in there as well. The next one is I Want to Break Free, which is this beautiful nude holographic. So it's like office appropriate, because it's like this neutrally shade, but it's got all of this holo in it. It's so pretty. Perfect for all you neutral lovers out there. So that is I Want to Break Free. And we have this gorgeous little number, which is a bright yellow. This is Another One Bites the Dust. And it is a yellow holographic. And it has a bit of an orange shift to it, I think, which I can sort of see, but I'm not sure if you guys can see. Again, super pretty. Such a lovely colour. Such a happy looking colour. Yeah, it looks like it's got a gold to orange iridescent flash in it. And then we have this one, which is neon pink. This is Crazy Little Thing Called Love, and it is a bright pink with holographic in it. It's so beautiful. Super pretty. And it's got that same kind of iridescent orangey gold flash in it as this one does. This one has more of a silver flush to it. Then we have this one, which is Killer Queen, which is a, I would say, a blurple almost. It has the iridescent flakies, but these ones are like purple to blue iridescent flakies. These ones are more pink to green. And I'm pretty sure it has some holo in it as well. It's not very sunny today. It's super humid and hot-ish, but it is not very sunny. So these are not probably showing the best, but very pretty. Then we have Don't Stop Me Now, which is a lightish blue. It has the iridescent flakies. These are pink to purple with some holographic micro shimmer in it. It's a really interesting polish. Then we have Radio Gaga, which is an absolute stunner. It's a orangey red, kind of like, it's sort of a metallic-y, bronzy kind of red, with the holographic sparkles in it. It's just gorgeous. If you like your reds, this is a beautiful red holo. Then we have We Are the Champions, which is a silver holographic, but it has matte white and black glitters in it, as well as the holographic. You know how much I love a silver holographic. This is just a next level silver holographic. It is really stunning. So that is We Are the Champions. Two left. We have We Will Rock You, which is a black holographic with rainbow matte glitters in it. Which just looks so awesome. So bright and colourful. Kind of like Freddy, really. Yeah, so that is We Will Rock You. And lastly is probably my favourite from the collection. Not only because it's Somebody to Love, which is one of my favourite songs, but also because it's kind of purple and it's kind of a, well, it's a duochrome, so it's shifting sort of greeny teal to purple. It's got iridescent flakies that shift from pink to green to sort of a goldy kind of colour, and it's got holographic. There is a lot going on in this polish. But it is so beautiful. Looking forward to wearing this one. Just a beautiful, beautiful polish. So that is the Bohemian Rhapsody collection. If any of these are still available, because I don't know if they're sold out or not, I'll check before I upload this, then I will leave a link. I'll leave a link to Glam Polish anyway, but I'll leave a link to the collection if it is still available, or you might just want individuals. Sometimes you can just buy the individual ones. So, yeah. So that is the Bohemian Rhapsody collection from Glam Polish. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there, leave me a thumbs up if you like nail polish related videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!